So, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce our athletes to you. On line A, representing Poland, we have Masai Łotasiak. So, welcome. On line B, also representing Poland, Adam Kuczynski. So, welcome, Adam. On line C, from Switzerland, we have Manuel Lucia. Welcome, Manuel. Obviously got some Swiss on board. Well done. On line D, from Russia, we have Evgeny Ishchenko. On line E, from Slovakia, Andrei Hajko, sorry, Holko. Welcome, Andrei. On line F, from France, Regis Roquel. On line G, from Russia again, we have Edward Zulfugarov. And on line H, from Egypt, we have Basil Amar. Welcome, Basil. Our jury member in charge, to my left, from Switzerland, is Konrad Jagi. And our chief range officer from Germany, Thomas Wolny. So, as I said, we've got lots of support from the audience, for our athletes, to cheer them on as they go through the competition. I'll pass you back to Thomas.
Take your positions. For the first competition series, load. Start. So, ladies and gentlemen, don't worry, I'm here. After the first position in the first series of three shots, the current leader is Ishchenko of Russia with a 31.8. Very, very small margins down the leaderboard at the moment. 0.5 is the biggest difference at the moment, and that is between Wojciech and Holko of Poland and Slovakia, respectively. Very tight competition. This will be the second series of three shots.
For the next series, load. Start.
Thank you.
And after the second series of three shots in the competition, the highest total score was a 31.6 for Wojciech of Poland. Again, it's such a tight competition, you can see that in second place, Ishenko and Lucia of Russia and Switzerland are currently in joint second position. The highest individual score came from Wojciech and Ishenko. They both shot near perfect 10.8. We now enter the single shots in the competition. Each shot must be fired within 50 seconds. And this is the seventh shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Start. Stop.
So that was the first single shot in the competition. A perfect 10.9 for Amir of Egypt. The perfect shot, some very good shots as well. Kuczynski of Poland shot a 10.7 and he's currently in fourth place at the moment. Now the next shot is critical. The next shot will decide eighth place in the competition. It's the first elimination and Zulfugarov of Russia needs to overturn a 0.7 here to save himself from elimination.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Taking eighth place in the competition, representing Egypt, Basil Armour. Congratulations, Egypt. Well, I did say that Zulfugarov needed to overturn a 0.7. He did that with a great shot. I think it was a 10.7 that he shot there to save himself from elimination. The next shot is the ninth shot in the competition.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Zulfugarov with a 10.9 He's still in 7th place, but he's 1.1 away from the next nearest competitor here. Also some great shots, Ishenko with 10.8 and 10.6 from Holko and Lusha. Some very strong shots in the competition. Ishenko still leads by a 0.5. The next shot will decide 7th place in the competition, and now Zulfugarov needs to overturn a 1.1 to save himself from elimination here.
For the next competition, Chuck, load. Start.
Ladies and gentlemen, taking 7th place in the competition, representing Russia, Eduard Zulfugarov. Congratulations, Russia. While Ishenko still holds the same lead over the Swiss athlete, 0.5 in 2nd place at the moment. I also beg your pardon, every single shot must be taken within 33.0 seconds, not 5.0 as I said earlier. The next shot is the 11th shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Well, look at that, the two leaders, or rather the leader and the second place, Ishenko and Lusha, shot exactly the same, 10.5, very strong shooting, so it means that the difference at the top is still a 0.5, a very strong shot from Kuzinski and Holko with 10.6s as well. So the next shot will decide 6th place in the competition, Kuzinski of Poland, just 0.2 from safety here.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Ladies and gentlemen, taking 6th place in the competition, representing Slovakia, Andrej Holko. Well done, Slovakia. Well, Kuzinski, the Polish athlete, did save himself from elimination there with a shot within the 10 ring. The difference between Ishenko and Lusha is now a 0.7. The next shot is the 13th shot.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Shooting. Three of the athletes shot 10.5. Lusha with the individual highest of a 10.6 and Ishenko with a 10.1. It means that Lusha is closing in on the first position at the moment. He's now only 0.2 behind the Russian who's currently leading the competition. The next shot will decide 5th place in the competition. Kuzinski of Poland, 0.2 from safety once again here.
For the next competition, Chuck, load. Start.
So ladies and gentlemen, taking fifth place in the competition, representing France, Regis Roiker. Congratulations, France. Brilliant shooting again from all of the athletes. Ishenko with a 10-6, Lucia with a 10-5. So Ishenko increases the lead at the top of the scoreboard to a 0.3. The next shot is the 15th shot.
For the next competition, Chuck, load. Start.
Well, the lead at the top of the board goes back to a 0.2. Ishenko in the 9 ring, Lucia with a 10 even, so it's 0.2 between first and second at the moment. Very strong shooting from both Polish athletes, who are now trying to grab one of the medal positions, the bronze medal. And the next shot will decide fourth place in the competition. Once again, Kuczynski is 0.9 from safety here.
For the next competition, Chuck, load. Start.
And ladies and gentlemen, taking fourth place in this competition, representing Poland, Adam Kuczynski. Congratulations, Poland. The nation are guaranteed a medal from this competition. Is so tight. Joint second place now between Lucia and Wojciech. Lucia shot a 9.1 there. Ishenko with a 10.6, meaning that the lead between first and second is a 1.7.
For the next competition, Chuck, load. Start.
All shots within the 10 ring there. Lucia of Switzerland holds on to second place. He's closed in slightly on the leader. It's now a 1.4, so it's reduced by 0.3. And Wojciech is currently 0.4 away from a silver medal position. And the next shot will decide bronze medal in the competition. Wojciech can still steal the silver medal here. He's only 0.4 away.
For the next competition, Chuck, load. Start. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bronze medalist representing Switzerland, Manuel Lutscher. Congratulations, Switzerland. What an amazing shot from Wojciech Ziak. The Polish athlete shot an amazing 10.9. It means that with that critical shot, he moves into second place. He's guaranteed at least a silver finish. But there is a chance that Wojciech Ziak could still even get the gold medal here. It's 0.8 between first and second. This is the penultimate shot in the competition.
For the next competition shot, blue. Start.
By the Polish athlete Wojciech Ziak. He's now reduced the deficit to a 0.5. This final shot will decide the gold medalist and silver medalist in this competition, and it's anyone's medal here. Wojciech Ziak, 0.5 from a gold medal here.
For the next competition shot, blue. Start. Results are final.
Ladies and gentlemen, the gold medalist in the junior men's 50 meter rifle prone for Russia, Yevgeny Ishenko. And ladies and gentlemen, also give a round of applause to your silver medalist for Poland, Maciej Wojtyła. Final, we'll have the men's double trap in the shotgun range very shortly. The men's double trap event in the shotgun range very shortly. And the victory ceremonies for all events will take place after 5 o'clock in the 10 meter range. And the bronze medalist representing Switzerland, Manuel Lutscher. Silver medalist representing Poland, Maciej Wojtyciak. Federation. Thank you. We'll now take a few photographs of the medal winners.